I said you take it serious. First step from the hard rock mountain again. Auntie Lily will then perform her dragon beard dance. She's not showing you how hard the what is she, because when she was young she can use her fingers to make it into the shape of a donut, but now because she's like so old already, she will need the help with the of a metal spoon. But regardless, she's now going to make it into the shape of a donut. But actually in ancient time this looked like very titles.
This one like golden coin.
Yeah, this one like golden coin in ancient days, so it's very auspicious. Okay? So from a hard rock it makes into a coin. So Chinese believe that this is prosperity. Then she dig it into the flower pot to then make it into like a bigger strand, and then she will twist it to make it in the shape of number 8, which is also a prosperity number.
Oh, that's a secret.
Yeah.
Just release.
So Auntie Lee will continue touring and making this dragon to form. But before that, this is just still mod. It will make into like many tracks of mod. Okay? And with music available now, Auntie Lily will dance. So now finally the dragon beard is formed.
So
Auntie Lee bring it out of the dragon pot. Okay? And with this, she will start separating the strands. These are very delicate fine threads of dragon beard, which is actually fine threads of more, and to make it into dragon beard for you to eat. And this, the real dragon beard will actually melt in your mouth. Okay, so you can now all try.
Do you want one to buy?